In November of 1955, the trainer version of the F-102A took its first flight. It was designated the TF-102A. The trainer was built because Convair's Delta Wing Jet was the hottest, most complicated aircraft in the sky. The flight manual for the F-102A and the TF-102A combined was 400 pages. By contrast, the manual for the P-51 was 120 pages. The pilot and instructor sat side by side in a modified cockpit. Otherwise, the trainer version and the F-102A were identical. This wider cockpit meant aerodynamic problems. Severe buffeting was experienced when the TF-102A approached the sound barrier. Engineers devised vortex generators and attached them to the leading edge of the canopy. This solved the buffeting problem, but the TF-102A was never able to break the sound barrier.